We got a lot of snow over the last several days here in southern Idaho. Bree kind of alluded to it there. More than 10 inches just in Boise since last Thursday. And it's been a while, years even, since we've been hit with that much snow from just one storm. The most since the start of the Snowmageddon winter of 2016. And a lot of you were pretty excited about it. Social media was inundated with pictures of the snow. So how much did you get at your house? I guess that depends on how you measure it. Oh yeah, we were all looking for a little extra horsepower to get out of the neighborhood on Saturday. Let me tell you, the snow was so deep.
How deep was it?
The snow was so deep, it was up to this gnome's nose. And almost up to this one's shirt. But it completely buried his buddy behind him. And substantially sheathed this Sarah from sight in Nampa. It was about two blue duckies deep, a third of a border collie in New Plymouth, and almost knee-high on this hornless hooved animal. A snow doe. The white stuff turned this brown lab into a sub, as in a surfacing submarine. It was enough snow to enshroud two bottles of champagne to the neck, which makes it easy on the throat for some Saturday morning mimosas, am I right? And don't forget the half 2-liter soda bottle for the kids. What about the whiskey? We'll leave that to Mr. Jameson, who was almost as buried as Mr. Bill. Oh no! Which does beg the question, how does soft snow hold up against hard seltzers? Truly, 1.5 12-ounce cans. And about the same mango-flavored measurement in Meridian. In the 2C, as they say, there ain't no laws, or there ain't no ruler, when you're drinking White Claws. And that looks like two ready to be broken. That'll do it for me, everyone. And don't forget to tip your waitstaff.